girl doing now?
Looking for her genie, of course. Isn't that what we wanted, Jafar?
What we want can't be accomplished until we have the genie's bottle. And the girl's made all her wishes. So I'd say, perhaps you shouldn't be so pleased with yourself.
Do not talk down to me, Jafar. I'm the queen.
That's the thing about power. It can be so fleeting.
Is that a threat?
No. Threats are for people who aren't prepared to act.
Wait.
Not anymore.
But I did what you could not. I brought Alice back to Wonderland.
Which means your work and your usefulness to me is done. I'll take it from here.
There she is.
Right? You don't. No, you're not an Agrabah anymore, darling. This is my world, which means only I know exactly where she is. Only I know exactly where she's going. So if you want my help, yes, our deal remains. I will get you those wishes.
In return for what, exactly?
All in due time. So why don't you get on that raggedy carpet of yours and fly away? And let me take care of Alice.
For your sake,
I hope you do.
Forever. We should be at the Hatter's house by now.